Oh, I hear
Son, you didn't do your demon thing?
Demon! Oh, I'm having second thoughts about it now.
Yeah? You already committed to it. It's on footage, son. There's footage of you saying demon. A DC universe locked up. Give it a second. Ah, son. Give it another second. You look at Supergirl for half an hour. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. I remember this place. There's side quest over here.
Grodd's attacks hit some Star Labs transports carrying exobytes. See if you can grab some for LexCorp. Star Labs' pain is LexCorp's gain.
LexCorp's gain. Oh. I don't need that.
Is on lockdown.
Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate the area for your own protection.
Then I am evil.
Star, I need backup.
Eagle. Oh shit. It's not letting me research it. There we go.
There's another one over here.
Gorilla Technician Report. These brilliantly designed cyber gauntlets will strengthen our grip around humanity's puny neck.
Go.
Gorilla. Yeah! I think that's why I'm a higher level than you.
Yeah, I'm about to level.
I think I'm higher level you because I did those investigation shits. I completed a couple of them. I don't think you completed all the ones I did.
Oh no, I didn't complete a lot of them.
Stop, thief! We must keep him from taking anything off site. I'm hit!
I'll keep him from taking anything off site? Ain't gonna mean shit to me because you're gonna be dead.
Oof. I'm hit!
1, 2, 3.
Security breach detected. Simian module removed. Warning. Unstable reaction.
Why am I a gorilla?
You're a gorilla?
You are trespassing in a restricted area.
That's what
down,
that was,
damn it.
I am my eagle. Ow, what the fuck? That suck, I'm not that kind of eagle.
I need backup.
Fuck it!
This is the end of the line. Star, I need backup. I'm hit.
Look at all of this I found, son.
Security breach detected.
Command.
Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate the area for your own protection.
Evacuate the area for your own protection, son.
This is delicate equipment.
Run!
Oof. Security breach detected. Simian unit removed. Unit reaching pressure overload. Please stand
by. Why did you turn into a gorilla, though?
I have no idea.
I'm hit!
Eagle.
Star, I need backup.
ass. I am my eagle though.
Unit 7, depatching additional units to your area.
This is Star Labs Command. Go ahead.
Notifying
Stop,
base.
Thief! We must keep him from taking anything off-site.
This is the end of the line.
I am my eagle.
You cannot
Let me
be
come
here.
Over here.
This area is on lockdown.
I'm fighting shit.
I'm fighting shit too.
Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate the area for your own protection.
Nah.
Security breach detected.
What's this?
Simian module removed. Warning.
Whatever.
Unstable reaction in progress.
Ah, I'm a gorilla, Nikki.
Nigga, why are you gorilla?
What?
I'm hit!
Legit as fuck,
Security breach detected. Danger. Mobile containment unit overload in progress. Evacuate the area for your own protection.
Aww. I was an eagle that happened to be a gorilla on this day of today.
Hey, don't touch that! There's no telling what
I saw, Nikki. I was too.
Legit as fuck.
No! Leave it alone! It's unstable!
I'm hit!
Security breach detected. Simian unit removed. Unit reaching...
Ow, what the fuck? Eagle.
Shit keeps exploding, son.
Yeah.
Time is precious here. This material is sensitive.
That's how you know it's legit as
fuck. I need backup.
Ah, level.
This is Star Labs Command. Go ahead.
Security breach detected.
Fuck!
Security breach
Who's
detected.
Hitting? Fuck you. Come on. Do it. Activate
Security
it.
Breach detected.
Unit 7. Simian module removed. Units to your area. Unstable reaction in progress.
Fuck. I'm out. Okay. I remember on my PS3,
Proximity
I
alert.
Used to have trouble with this right here. These robots and shit.
Got it.
Word. Legit as fuck.
Hey! Star! I need backup! Oof! I'm hit!
You want those? Ah, oh, it's Taylor. You can have them.
This is still.
Let me turn in these quests, son.
Grodd's goal is all to right. reclaim the planet
I already
the apes
turned
by
in.
Devolving them all to primal states.
Yo, I want the demonic shit on this character,
potatoes,
but I keep getting it all on my
never
hero.
Got around to making the device.
I have like almost the full shit on my hero.
I think we get the
Grodd and his forces are planning their attack on Star Labs to regain his broadcast device, and they're hoping for a backup of a primal kind. Grodd has a commander who can give you what you need to make Star Labs go...
You coming?
Ape.
Yeah. I just listened to Lex talk. But, I think the quest that we had to do, it's a low-level quest.
Enemy results, Lieutenant. Yes, Commander Grodd. I'll send
Grodd
it right away.
That device is hacked out of the last of Grodd's technology from Gorilla Island. Ever since Ultra Humanite tried to take over the island, Grodd's had to improvise.
Wait.
Enjoy
I thought we were
it while
fighting
it works.
The gorillas.
Earlier. On Gorilla Island. I don't know if we turned on him or what. Like, we turned on Mr. Freeze.
We turned on Mr. Freeze hard as fuck.
Yeah.
And he fucking mailed me, like, boots or something afterwards.
He didn't mail me shit.
A devolver!
Nigga,
because
I was the one that killed him.
What
the hell? He kept hailing on me.
What do you do to me? Get away!
Grodd is calling. Yes, Commander.
No, please. I have 2 degrees.
Let's get it done.
This is outrageous. I'll do you anything. Just stay away.
So who are Star Labs? Are they
your going to do to me? A devolver. No!
I think so.
No! They have a devolver!
Strength courses through me. Grodd's gift compels me.
No! Please!
I'll
give you anything!
Like
no, just stay away! Please! No! Please!
Business rivals,
anything
whatever.
But that!
I don't know who it's run by, but... whatever.
What's that? What are you going to do to me?
Grodd's gift compels
me. This is outrageous!
I was getting mad annoyed yesterday when I kept dying on that one thing.
I noticed.
Let's get it.
We gotta destroy
it.
This
wrong hand.
Green thing over here.
Where?
Yep.
I'm hit. Surrender now. No.
Yeah, you can move while you're
don't
in the box a little
me.
Bit.
Get away!
I'll give you anything.
A devolver!
Just stay away!
I'll give you anything! No.
Yeah.
Just stay
but you don't
away,
really
want to
move while you're in the box. You kind of want to stay there.
Yeah.
Okay,
where's the green thing at?
Over here.
I already got it.
Black
keep
box.
Them away while I set the self-destruct. No! Don't devolve me!
A devolver!
Get away! No! No! A devolver!
You got that shit?
No!
No!
Okay.
Nah, you got it.
I thought you would be getting it while I took care of business.
Nah, I was over there doing useless shit. No help to the team whatsoever.
Do you even have a driver's license?
Cover me while I try to secure
the
weapon.
Do you even have
system.
A driver's license, son?
No!
Nah, son.
Don't devolve me! Get
that's
away!
That's what they just asked. Did you just blow it up, or did I accidentally blow
what's
it
that?
Up?
What's that?
I blew it
what
up.
What are you going to do to me?
I wasn't sure if I
I'll
fucked
give
it up
you anything.
And blew it up myself.
Just stay away, please!
I'm low on health. Hard as fuck.
Oh, nah, bitch. Nah, bitch. Ah. Bitch just stole what I was trying to steal from someone else.
No, cover me while I try to secure these weapon systems.
I'm hit.
What's that? What are you going to do to me?
A devolver.
No, no.
And fuck this monkey.
I need backup.
Oh shit! You fucking threw me around, son. Nah, son. Oof. I am a box. Fuck you.
I got you, son.
Oh, what the fuck?
Nigga, why are you flying over there for?
I don't know, Nikki. I'm almost dead, though. I'm going up on one of these roofs. I got mail, son. Why do I have mail?
Let's get it done.
I don't have mail. Maybe it's from Mr. Freeze.
No! Don't devolve me!
That'd be
get away!
Up.
What's that? What are you going to
they
do to me?
What are you going to do to me?
I'm on stick.
Stay away from me, please.
No,
get the
base.
Fuck out my face.
You ever had an eagle penis in your ass, son? You about to?
Star, I need backup.
No homo.
I'll give you anything. Just
no, cool,
do it.
No homo, pencil.
No, no.
Ain't nothing gay about it.
Ain't nothing gay about sticking your dick inside another man's penis. Wait, what?
No! Don't devolve me! Get away! What's
I just
that?
Stole that from that
what
bitch.
Are you going to do to me?
Nice.
I don't know, I kind of like her.
Bitch stole it from me.
Notifying base.
Yeah, that's why I stole it from her.
I'm hit! A devolver! No!
She's
no!
screaming and shit. I like her.
I'll give you anything. Just stay away, please! Hey!
We got rid of all the fucking gorilla shits for that quest early as fuck.
Don't devolve me! Get away! I'm hit! No! Don't devolve me! Get away!
What's that?
I'll give you anything. What are you going to do to me? Just stay away, please.
The shit we need.
No!
Hey, get it.
No! Don't devolve me! Get away!
So is that a sign? I'll look another one.
The license. Keep them away while I set the self-destruct. I'll give you anything. Just stay away, please.
Got it.
He fucked you up. You wouldn't have got shit.
What's that?
He ain't doing shit, son.
What are you going to do to me?
I am. Ah, stop looking at me!
I need backup. Proximity alert. No! Don't devolve me! Get away! What's that? What are you going to do to me? I'll give you anything. Just stay away.
Yo, it'd be boss of fuck if you could do, like, snowball fights with that shit.
Yo, that'd be a boss minigame.
Yeah!
A devolver! No! No!
See, I should have been the lead programmer on this, huh?
Yeah, son.
Proximity alert!
We need one more black
devolver.
Box.
No! No! Don't devolve me! Get away!
I like how they say that even though we're not devolving them anymore.
I'll give you anything. Just stay away, please!
There's one right here.
Let's get it done. Star, I need backup. Oof!
Yeah, son! Well, I accept these quests.
Star Labs is supposedly Metropolis' premier research arm. They do work on exobytes with Superman. You'd think they'd be prepared for things like an angry ape invasion.
We We need a car, right? We still need one of those cars.
Grodd is in position inside, but he needs a distraction to keep Star Forces busy out here.
Cars
I suggest
at?
You destroy Star Lab's nullifying devices and activate the confiscated devolution technology scattered from Grodd's last attack.
Frostbite
shit's still here. Busy.
That chick.
I'm hit.
Come over here near me. I got one of the cars.
What's that? What are you going to do to me?
Oh, I see you on the map. You're covered up by the other shit over here.
I'll give you anything. Just stay away, please!
Got it,
son.
I am out.
No.
Oh, we need one more.
No.
And here it is.
Look, man, this is not pilot error.
Into the wrong
Something
hands.
Knocked us out of the sky.
This bitch tried to steal it from me. It looks like Supergirl hard as fuck.
Don't devolve me! Get away!
Nikki, look at me, I'm a tornado!
What's that?
Yes, sir!
What are you going
tornado.
To do?
Tornado!
Get away, please!
I was an eagle. All right, we're going to next quest?
Yeah. Some swords for you.
I guess. Just so I can get the rest of the powers.
Hey!
Oh yeah, I leveled.
Proximity alert! I need backup! What's that? What are you going to do to me?
Damn, these are overpowered her as fuck.
Get away!
A devolver!
No!
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 Don't devolve me! Get away!
A devolver!
No!
No! What's that? What are you going to do to me?
I think I'm gonna get this. And, this. For now. Alright, let's go.
Alright.
Still devolution blockers. We still need to, well, this... I assume it's gonna be here. Yo, you remember this place?
Hold on, I'm doing my... skill shit. All right. No, Oh shit, you already got 15 of what we have to do?
Nah, we already got them from before.
Oh.
When we were over there, we still gotta get the rest.
We have trouble.
You remember this place, though?
Initiating self-destruct.
No!
What place
please.
Is this?
I have 2 degrees!
The place that we fought, Hardman Harker
Protect
at.
Protect the perimeter!
Oh.
Let's get it
Initiating
done.
Initiating
self-destruct. Oof! Son, eagle.
Initiating self-destruct.
Hey, the stand tech down! Is too unstable. We can't let the thief escape.
Man, fuck it!
No!
Strength!
Please!
Horses through!
I have 2 degrees!
For Grah!
So I'm strong as fuck now that I got those powers, son.
Don't let them deactivate the beacons!
Hey, it's overpowered.
Oh shit,
hey.
Hawk girl.
Fuck them, Nikki's, let's go!
Don't hold back from
I'll fuck
nah,
you
son, I'm
up.
Going. And.
I'm going in, too!
Bring it!
Fuck this
the tech
bitch.
Is too unstable.
Oh shit.
We can't let the
Oh shit.
Go!
Oh shit.
We got this shit, son. Are you down?
I'm down, son.
I got this shit, son.
No, you don't,
nah,
son.
I don't. We almost had this shit. One. Ah, son. Kinda wanna go in and repair my shit.
I think I have to sell stuff.
I got some shit to sell anyway. Ah, son! I'm glad I saved that, skill point, that power point. Oh, that's just the hardcore shit again.
Well, we're over there. Do I have it already?
Check it out.
Yeah, I'm gonna take it anyway.
I'm sure
Since
you'll see something you like.
On the way out. Wow, this man. Seizures volume 3000 and some change.
I already got fucking 4,000 of the money we can't use.
I got like 6,000, I think. Hold on, let me check.
Check it out. I'm sure you'll see something.
I got 6,241 of the money we can't use. Oh, let me go check my mail. Grodd gave me something. He gave me some, gauntlets. He's good?
Yeah.
They give me, some shit I don't have. A style I don't have, so I'll just collect the style and come sell this shit. Then I'll accept the quest and we
check
get
it out.
Here.
I'm sure you'll see something you like.
Son, you can use cars and shit as a weapon if you get the power for it.
Apparently, whenever I use one of my powers, I pick shit up anyway.
Oh, where?
Yeah.
What are you doing over here?
Yeah, apparently one of my powers, it stuns them and then just throws the nearest object at them. It's pretty boss.
Are you ready to get out of here?
Yeah.
go back and finish that quest.
No, I'm first.
I'm first, son.
Yeah,
you're right. That's right in front of you, son. I got a bit of computer shot housing.
Oh, you bitch. I was lighting a cigarette.
Yeah. Sucks for you.
My life is over.
Yeah, son, I'm already here. I wonder if, Sailor Moon's still up here.
Think of nope. Sailor Moon.
Ah, boom, son. I am an eagle.
Don't let them deactivate the beacons.
Initiating self-destruct.
What the fuck? I got pushed away hard as fuck.
I need backup.
Added two.
Pound them for Grodd.
Initiating self-destruct.
I am an eagle, son.
Nigga, you are nothing like the
eagle. We have trouble.
The eagle?
Initiating self-destruct.
Nigga, you're the eagle.
Exactly, son. Talking to the guys in the game. Okay, good game. What is this shit? I've been avoiding those.
Initiating self-destruct.
Found them.
Son, I got a last revolver. No, I got a last...
Anything. Initiating self-destruct.
Yeah!
Heads up. The JLA has called in the Flash. Both of the Flashes. The new one and the original. Ready to think fast? I thought so. Head inside.
The Flash and all other speedsters are powered by the Speed Force, an extra-dimensional energy plane, or realm, or quantum space, or something. I've never understood it myself, but it packs a punch.
All right, son, where are we going to next?
Both flashes there. Expect a high-speed throwdown.
Okay. Yeah, I'm first.
We gotta fight Flash and Kid Flash.
Is Kid Flash? No. Kid Flash isn't the one from
one
the future.
One minor hitch. Grodd and his army isn't about to let any human help him with his equipment. I'm sure you won't
Speedy's
mind
the one from the future, right?
Instincts for
I don't know, son.
Simply push a button. The
I know Booster Gold
purely temporary.
Fuck Booster Gold.
He's a hero, Nikki.
Nigga, he ain't nothing.
Stand by for
ass.
The next stage
Nigga,
of your evolution.
You
enjoy
jealous.
Your higher
what are you going
state
to do
of
to me?
Being.
Why the fuck am I a gorilla?
You activated the,
You're just another grudge, mindless slave.
Right there. That's what it does.
I'm
inside you're into a gorilla. Oh, I don't have my, robot out. Look at you all gorilla and shit. Are you shooting hand blast out of your gorilla hand, son?
Grodd says to let you handle this.
There's something
Found
different
them for
about
Grodd.
Son, fuck.
I'm hit. You're just another Venom, son. Grudge, Fall back. Fall back.
What has Grodd
we
done
need a
now?
Bigger gun. We need backup. This isn't
evil.
One of Grodd's usual monkeys.
Don't make me do this.
What is this? I will break this today. I don't know what that
Surrender.
Was, but it's
now.
Broke now.
You're just another of Grodd's mindless slaves.
Ah, son.
If Grodd sent you,
I'm
it's
hit.
Time for me to go.
There's something different about this monkey.
Something different about this monkey.
Don't make me do this.
I ain't no monkey, son.
Star,
Bye.
Fall back.
Gorilla, nigga!
What we need a bigger gun now.
Exactly, son. I used to be big in the gorillas when I was little, son.
This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys. Fall back. Fall back. We need a bigger gun. What has Grodd
right,
done
I'm bored
now?
Of being gorilla.
There's something different about this monkey.
That's for you,
we need
son.
Backup. This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys. You're just another of Grodd's mindless
Fall
slaves.
Back.
There's something different
Fall
about
back.
This
we
monkey.
Need
we need a bigger gun.
This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys.
He's talking shit about you. Calling you a monkey and shit.
Nigga, I can climb shit.
This what? Is the end of the line.
You can't fly anymore?
I can't fly, nigga, this sucks.
You're just an acrobat now.
Nigga, what's the point of living if I can't fly?
Fall back. Exactly, you better kill yourself.
We need a bigger gun.
Nigga, slash suicide isn't a command.
It should be.
There's something.
What has Grodd done now?
This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys. Fall back. We need a bigger gun.
I'm tanky as fuck,
though.
You're
just another of Grodd's mindless
slaves. I'm a hero already, so it doesn't matter.
Fall back. Fall back.
Nobody ain't do shit to me.
We need a bigger gun.
Oh, we need a bigger gun. Now what you need
is to stop sucking
dick. You can't fight no eagle.
There's something different about this monkey. We need backup. This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys.
I need backup.
What has Grodd done now? You're just another of Grodd's mindless slaves.
Fall back.
We need backup.
A bigger gun.
This isn't one of Grodd's usual monkeys.
We gotta keep together in case we get locked out again.
Decontamination starting. All human contaminants will be removed.
Jeez.
All human contaminants have been removed.
Finally, goddamn.
Have a nice day.
Hey!
What is that supposed to mean? All humans are removed. I'm
backup.
Not no human, I'm an eagle. That's why I stayed.
It just made me stop being a fucking gorilla.
Aww. At least it didn't make
this
me stop being
the end
being
of the
evil.
Line.
Let's see what this is. You whatever. There's no enemies back there, are there?
I don't think so.
Alright, let's go.
Found Grodd.
The Flash and his full mentor will be here in seconds. This devolver will transform one of them into an ape, allowing me to bend his will with my powers.
Don't count on it, Grodd, because besides me, you got a real classic in the house. The original Flash.
What the fuck?
The Speed Force just got an upgrade.
Insolent,
the original Flash, Kid Flash, and Speedy.
Feel the wrath of Grodd! Activate the devolver. It will turn one of these speedsters into my slave.
Do I activate the devolver?
Fuck no, I'm activating the devolver.
Weather forecast for today. Windy, with a high chance for...
Grodd, enjoy devolution, Flash.
Nigga, neither of us activated, but he fucking turned into a shit. Good game.
That's a new look for you, Barry. Coronation,
let's end this now.
Like an original Flash thinks he's a hero and shit. Ah, what the fuck, son?
Idiot humans. Bitch, you destroy what you do not understand. I'll tear you apart!
Son?
Submit to Grodd!
This is just completely unfair to them. We beat their ass.
Don't think you've won yet!
You have done well. Now, leave me!
Laugh
my new
it up, Grodd! You know, you can't
time.
Hold me! For long!
Oh, what the fuck?
Faster than lightning, that's me. Fastest man on Earth. I'm always on the go, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Move fast, think fast, and these days, there's a serious need for speed. So when some super genius claims they're gonna slow me down or stop me in my tracks, I say bring it. Cause to me, they're just standing still.
Laugh it up, Grodd!
I can use those gloves.
You know you can't hold me for long!
Alright, I'll greet him. But I want those plants.
Have to escape! Have to stop you!
You know, if I were Grodd, I'd be careful with that broadcast equipment if Star was, monkeying around with it. Who knows how they might have tampered with it.
But Panic Superman...
Don't!
Grodd retrieved his technology. Good. I'm sure he'll be suitably thankful. As for Star Labs, what a shame they'll need to rebuild instead of focusing on their exobyte research. I'm sure LexCorp can pick up the slack. A job well done. Luther out.
We got there already?
Yeah.
Hey!
Alright, what you want to do now?
We gotta go back to the nightclub.
Alright.
And I just flew right fucking past it.
Ha! The giant green light, I don't know how you miss it. Ah, son! Sexy? You sexy? Baby?
Now that Grodd has regained his broadcast technology, soon all of Metropolis will serve his whim. We will be sure to devolve you first, as a reward for your service.
Nigga, you ain't devolving me. Fuck no.
You wanna be a gorilla, son?
Fuck no. The gorillas.
They gonna beat your ass. Alright, time to sell some shit. What the fuck?
I'm sure. Check it out. I'm sure you'll see something you like.
No mail for that one either.
Oh, we can queue for Bloodhaven.
I don't want to do that. At the last one, it was way too hard. We're going to have to get higher up before we do that. You want to go beat Dr. Fate's Ace?
Yes.
Sure.
Fate's Ace. Okay. We should fare a lot better now that we're a much higher level.
Yep.
Punchline Patty and Kitty are online, son.
Kitty. Kitty's not even a chick.
Yeah, it's lame as fuck. I thought it was a chick for the longest until I saw him in the area, the nightclub. I saw, wait, this nigga ain't got no titties, he got chest.
Mad disappointed.
But whatever, Patty was definitely a female, so. Punchline Patty. And now we gotta find this nigga again. I remember he goes up on the roof and fights niggas. I remember you found him around here.
I did.
He has a cape, right?
Yeah.
They shouldn't be too hard to find.
No further.
Fly around until I see someone for cape.
These evil shards must be contained. Why can't I free them?
He's
Your evil has no place here.
I'm flying around like an eagle, because I am an eagle. Are this Exobyte here? My robot out. And I don't know why it keeps going back. So.
Ooh, shiny.
I'm not seeing Dr. Fate. Oh, here he is. I found him.
Found him?
Yeah. Don't we start it?
Yeah.
You threaten the balance. I will not allow you to
build in again. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? He sent me flying, son. What the fuck?
By Nabu.
Oh! Oh shit, why does he hurt?
Run and hide, foul minions.
Oh shit, he knocked me off the building.
Yeah, I'm about to get my ass beat. Who had to get help? Who has,
oh,
Patty
shit.
And what's... Oh shit! I went down after him, and I flew right past you guys.
Oh, you got me.
I save you, Nikki.
I warn you, do not cross me.
No, quit. No, no, Nikki. No,
you
no, Dr.
Fate.
No,
papers.
Nikki. I am dead today. At least I died a hero. Shit.
Antion Anubi Bastios.
What you wanna do?
Since we can't kill Dr. Fate. You wanna do corporate espionage?
Sure, son. Pretty sure that's just a side quest, but let's do it, son. Oh, we gotta go to Gotham. You know what? Check it out, son. Open up your map.
I found someone with their PvP on. Following them.
Son, you should have told me that. I'm in Gotham, son.
Already, nigga. Damn.
I won the race today.
I'm busy. But not so busy that I can't sell you some gear.
I have mail.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't. It's probably from, Gorilla Garage. Or one of the flashes. Flash eye. But, go to your map and press warp to HQ. And then it should put you right next to the Gotham teleporter.
Alright. I just got to the nightclub.
There's a mission here. What?
God just sent me some shitty ass clubs.
Yeah, that's what he sent me before. You wanna fight the Green Arrow and Black Canary?
Sure.
Alright. It's a quest right here. Oh, you're not even in Gotham yet?
Nope.
Oh, we ain't get here, it's in here. Then there's a quest back here. Yeah, it's just one quest.
Oh!
So, you seek to unleash the forces of darkness upon this plane? I am pleased. The Sentinels of Magic defeated our last attempt. Now we need a champion to join Brother Blood and regather the power he has
Which
lost.
Which one's the Gotham nightclub?
The one I'm at?
Yeah.
I just hit worked HQ and went to the first teleporter.
I have a lab right on the Gotham University campus where I can keep an eye on the power of Shazam. So when Faust and Black Adam arrived, I knew something was up. Circe is rewarding me for my help. I can only imagine what she'll give you if you take Faust down.
And I'm getting quests right now.
So you think you can take on Intergang?
Level higher than me again.
I applaud your ambition. They've created a religion of crime that promises they'll take over the world. I'd stop them myself, but there's no bounty in it. Yet.
Yeah, you gotta go, accept the quest over here. Well, first off, the little poster here to fight the Green Arrow and the Black Canary. Which is his wife, pretty sure. Girlfriend, wife, whatever. And then this guy gave me the shit.
So we're doing testing 1, 2, 3?
I don't know. I just accepted the quest. I thought we were doing corporate espionage.
No, okay. So let's go do corporate espionage.
Oh shit, I got 2 level 25s. Testing 1, 2, 3 and the other one. Right. I see what you mean now. You only have demonic helmet or whatever, don't you?
It's a demonic helmet?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want that.
Do you want to do that first, or you want to do corporate espionage?
Let's do the espionage one first.
Alright. Then there's a level 23 one. So at least we still got shit to do.
Yeah.
Luckily, we did go and do those quests. We're in the recording here, start another one.